Welcome back to BLC Gaming. Yeah. So these are some kind of old ruins. And this message asks just jumping off, but I'll pass. I have... Okay, I think I can go that way too. Yes, I can. But... let's explore this way first. And is that rat coming? Yeah, I can see it barely. This rat. This red rat. There are a few of them. Whoa, okay. Okay, this is... Oh! That is not poison. That is goddamn fire. Holy shit. What the hell do these rats eat? Okay, let's get a little more room to maneuver. One and two and no. That one jumps. Nice. Two at once. And one at once and... okay. So yeah, these guys. Very blackwood humans, maybe. Maybe. Okay, where's the other rat? Where's the other rat? Try eliminating one at a time, okay? Be wary of death. Yeah, I should be. Oh! Fuck! Oh! Holy shit, that is strong poison. That is strong poison. Can I... yeah. Wow! That poison was fast. Very damn fast. I mean, wow. Oh wow, okay. Okay, can I recover before... yes, I can. Before he woke up. And now... oops. Can I get... yes, I could get 3 heavy attacks. Don't jump me. Yeah. Damn. Yeah, shielding does not help you much when they jump like that, and these narrow platforms are... yeah. You really need to be careful of your positioning. Try jumping. Yeah, I jumped here. Yeah, this is quite a maze. Enemies could come anywhere. Shadow! A shadow set, huh? Oh. 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 And I approach just about everyone in here. Nice! Yeah. Should I try the set? I think I will... okay. Fine. Sure. Where did he jump from? The hell did he jump from, anyway? Okay, gotta be very careful. Okay, let's not check the set yet. Wait, I can go down from here. And here's another little secret. So a lot of bright knights, okay. Okay, let's get the bonfire and level up again. Because I'm rolling in the souls now. Okay, I can get back from here. And that's was enough, okay. Just run back to bonfire and level up. Quickly. And level up and yeah, let's try attunement. Okay. Okay, I get one more attunement slot here. And I can make combustion here. So now I okay, now I got 8 verbal and 16 combustion. Okay, I will just check that they do not use charges from no, they don't. So 13 and I use this one. And it just uses up it charges and okay, nice. Okay, so that's good to know. That's good to know. That's good to know, okay. Just reverse hollow it. I will probably die anyway, but it gives me some more item find. Okay, so kill this down first. Use a combustion here. Can I not target this one? No. Okay, that did not do anything. That did something. Okay, nice. Okay, so that's very low damage, but I should have sneaked him. Try to remember to not use shield all the time. Okay. There's something over there. I'm jumping, yes. Oh, okay. Let's be careful here. Soul of Brock Knight, okay. And here is just some guys and I can hear the fire rat. I can hear the fire rat. Beaver of poison. Even though they are fire, but fine. Okay. Then I can't go there, okay. I really like the like we are in the one arc of this huge building. Like we are now inside and here's the outside. And there's another over there. Just humongous buildings. You know what, let's check out this side. And decide afterwards which way we will go. Peculiar. And I cannot go from here. No, I cannot. Yeah, I cannot. I'm not even gonna try. So okay. Let's try this way. Target him if I can. And jump down. Yes! Like that. Oh! Okay, I think I'm dead. Yes, I am. Okay, that was bad move. That is very tight spot. Maybe I should use fireballs. Fireballs to nip at them. Okay. Go here and target if I can. Okay, they are coming anyway. Pizza. Don't tap me. Please. That's nice. Are you gonna jump me? No, you are not. Okay. What are you gonna do? That's it. Please give me your weapon. It's so cool. Just swinging human corpse around. Okay, so way is clear. And getting my souls back. This is such a maze. Okay, that leads down there. Does this lead anywhere? I don't think this will lead anywhere, okay? Okay, let's try carefully. Yeah, fine. Moss. Whatever. Okay, let's not go forwards. Are those roots I see down there? Green roots. Okay. But I really like this, that there's this huge building and there are these makeshift platforms. Is this gonna... Okay. Yep. And this leads here. And where is here? It's below the place I got walk on before. Yeah, the bonfire is up there, and I can go down here really carefully, of course. Secret ahead. Okay. Is it anything good? Humanity. Okay, fine. I'll take it. Yes, it is humanity. These are really cool buildings. I really love the when the games do this, that just this humongous structures. Really like it. So there was nothing up here. Just double checking. No, there was not. Was there? No, there might. No, there is nothing. Okay, so let's hope this lower platform does not have any toxic things. So yeah, this is a good maze. Oh, can I not? Oh, okay, this is dead end. Dead end. And those are roots. I can see creatures down there. I could just look for many minutes for this art direction of this game, but I think I will just go back. Man, was there so this was only humanity, huh? Only humanity here, nothing else. Oh well, secret is a secret. And I need to go back. Can I not go there? No, I... Okay, I want to dare. So let's carefully go back from here. Wait for it to lift back. Okay. Okay, if I use souls, I can level up at the bonfire. So that's always nice. Okay, so that was like nice little detour. These are giving 2000 souls each, these Proud Knight souls, yeah. And Nameless Soldiers are giving how much? 1000. And that's all. Level up. Yeah, I think I will. Strength 20 or Vitality. Let's get some vitality. Getting that health bar up. Okay, let's continue. Let's see if we can get past it of dying this time. Did that way up? Yes, he did. He woke up his body too. Sit down. Are you gonna... Is he, are you stuck? No, you are up. Okay, that's nice. That is not nice. Are you gonna jump me? No, you are not. You are gonna die. You are gonna die. Okay. Fire rats. And... Okay, I forgot about you. Don't jump me. You can jump there if you want. Okay, let's run past. I don't really wanna be poisoned. Oh, so many of them. Oh, don't there. Oh fuck. Okay, I will. Oh damn. Oh damn. Okay, let's give it one more try before I call it quits for today. Okay, let's just take care of... Let's run. Let's try running past. Wow! These guys do a... lot of damage. And quickly recover, please recover. Yes. And that's nice. Yeah, this is dead end. It is bad, but they are stuck, so that's good. it seems that arrows don't reach me here. Nice. Okay, oh, they do reach me. Fuck. This is bad. Drink up and... Young dogs. Yeah, it looks like I aggroed everyone here. Don't jump. Yeah. Drink up and run back. Yeah, this was not very good idea. Okay, okay, I can make it. Nice. Nice save. Okay, how much do I need for level up? Ah, let's get vitality. Just more HP. My damage is fine. Okay, let's try it once more with slow way. He's gonna jump me, isn't he? He's jumping me behind now. No, he is not. So he's stuck there. Okay, that's fine. That's actually very good. That's actually very good. Just message. Is he firing arrows already? That's the wrong button. Don't you dare. Okay, so that's nice. Okay, let's run to them. Because I need to run for cover here. Or hey, can I just aggro them and... Yeah, I can. Okay, I just aggro them and... Go back. Oh my god! See! Just... Fuck. That's ridiculous. Just two times and... intoxicate. Okay, let's get... quickly this up and do I have... press poison. No, okay, this is toxic. So it does not correct that. Iskurestoksin, okei. Okay. Iskurestoksin. Good. But oh my god, that's so ridiculous. Just two hits and I'd toxicate. I would understand poison, but toxic is much worse. Jesus. Just rapid firing. And I think I'm not safe here anyway. Hey, I can go down. No, I cannot. I cannot stop moving. I will die. Okay, let's try jumping. That did not work out. That worked out, okay. I'll take it. They're souls, I think. Yep, soul of pride. Where are you gonna come from? Where are you gonna come from? Over there. And I can Here someone is in my back. Maybe. No. Thank God. Yeah, it is. Someone is coming. Just really hate their launching attacks. Okay. So what the hell is that? The hell is that? Yeah, I'm not going close there yet. At least yet. So here is ladder. Ladder down here. And fucker, shit, holy shit, I really hate that. Wait, is he gonna come back, this poisoner? Launching. And he's not launching anymore. He's dead. So. Oh, shit. God damn it. God damn it, camera. Almost killed me. Okay. So, this is shield. Eagle shield, huh? Okay, let's have a better look at this structure. Here is the... Is that the forest? It might be. I'm not really sure where I am on the map. And what the fuck is that? What the hell is that? That's so weird. That's so weird. Okay. So the shield. Let's go here and just... So not fully for physical, but lightning is very good, and stability 70. I still like the 100% physical reduction, so I'm gonna stay with that. And now, where do I go from here? So this was just for the shield, this patch, okay. And okay. And I just went here and I can drop down here. Such a labyrinth. Okay, so I can go up here. Where does this lead? This leads way up, huh? This leads way up. You just die. And you shall die too. That's fine. That's fine with me. He's coming back up. So this was the fucker that poisoned me before. Nice. That's nice. See ya. See ya. So. Okay, so this is the where I need to go. Okay, I could have gone down there too. Okay, so that was not the dead end, that little place. And he finally died. What the hell is that? And I can go here. I can go here. Gotta be really careful. Enemies could come from anywhere. And what did this one do to go down from here? Can I kick you? Or just stab you? Okay, how did I kick? Because I did not really get the hang of it yet. Like this. Okay, nice, fine. Okay, I can see light down there. I can see some light down there, okay. And this is nothing. And this is, there's only one way here. And I can't get down. Well, I can, but that's way too deep. The hell is this thing, anyway? And I can't even fire, perhaps. It did not hit. There's nothing. Yeah, I can't see any damage numbers, and not, I don't see any even health bar. Yeah, so something I can do here, maybe. Can I? Can I really fall down? I think I'm not supposed to. I don't think I'm supposed to fall down here. Just try. That's. Okay. Don't dare. Don't you dare. Jump me. Fatty-eyed. You are a fatty. Okay. Just try it. Okay, low stamina. That's bad. That's always bad. Okay. That is really a fat tip. I'll give him that. Yeah. So I just had to drop down, huh? Dangbai? What's the Dangbai do? What does the Dangbai do? Okay, so it affects me too. That's bad. So is this the correct way to come in, huh? Tough enemy. Yeah, it seems tough. Wait. Oh! I totally missed that. Oh. Yeah. Okay, let's not go there. I totally missed this. Well, good thing I can go drop down. So, here, and we can't go. Oh, we can. So what's over here? Is there anything? Meatfall. Danger zone ahead. Yeah, I see boss door. And I need fall. What you can't use the ladder? Can well I can use this ladder anyway. Was that broken? Was that other one broken, huh? Yeah, it was. Oh yeah, not. Good thing I did not fall down. Is this a boss fight? Let's see. What's gonna be on here? No, it is not. That's fine. And why are you not climbing up? No, that was not a boss door. No, it was imminent boss. But why is he? Yeah. And he died. Imminent boss, so there's some boss here. Is it that huge thing? Beware of liar. Me jumping. I don't need jumping. I need not falling down. And is this gonna move? No, thankfully it is not gonna move. Wait, there's nothing here, huh? So there's nothing. Okay. So this is just if I want to come from up there. Okay. Fine. Oh, what the fuck are you? That is a bug. That is a big bug. But not much HP, thankfully. But it's... Oh, it's stuck in me. I really don't like bugs so much. Oh, that's fire. That's fire. Only 3 hits. That's fine. Sniper, okay. God damn it. So what was the thing at the top? And what was it guarding? What kind of boss was it? There's lots of bugs down here. Is there no ladder? Okay, there's a sniper. I can't get back up. Goddamn snipers. Wait, there was a ladder. Oh, too much. No, it was not. Just don't. Fuck. Yes, nice. Okay, so shield. Seems to give 100% reduction. And you are dead already. Wanderer. Hey, didn't I get Wanderer hood. Okay, that's fine. It's likely better than Thief Mask. It just gives some poison resist. And Shadow Mask. I did get it earlier. Okay, so... maybe I will take that. So, that's a lot of bleed and poison resistance. Yeah, I think I will sacrifice some defense for that. That shadow can't. Yeah, I think I will just use the shadow set for the resistance. So shadow leggings. Just get some. Get some physical defense too here. No, that's wrong button. And I have only what? Oh. What? You see, it's not doing anything. What was that? I'm not sure. What? That's Bloodstain. Yeah, I think you fell down, didn't you? No, just died. Okay, let's get down there. I'm just wondering if I could have killed the big guy at top. You know, I think I will just go back and end this episode or my playing session. That's the route I saw earlier. We are way down. Okay, so these guys can attack. And where the hell is the ladder? The ladder, is it here? Yes, it is. That's pretty cool looking gear actually. Very ninja like. So I think I can be a lot more silent too. Okay, just getting back to the bonfire. Yeah, sniper. There's no deviating paths here. This one goes up. That way did not go anywhere. And they did talk about boss battle. So I think I can somehow kill and destroy that thing up there. I'm not really. This game does not really give too many clues. Oh yeah, just getting back. This is pretty straightforward. Anyway, let's try fireball. Okay, that was easier than expected. Okay, so it just. Okay, now I'm feeling pretty stupid. This game is good at making you feel stupid at your own incompetence. So let's get back and check what was the mastery thing and end the episode. Let's not be hasty. Almost drop down because of camera here. I really like the architecture here. That's a nice looking area. So, what did we get? Not here, and titanite things, no keys, not key, it was not a key, it was a power within. Strong. Short strength and endurance boost, but lose HP. Okay. I'm not gonna use that. No, I cannot level up, or can I? Can I? Is this gonna be enough? I think it will be. Level up and vitality once more. I wanna get 1000 HP. So that was good session. Played for 3 hours. I'm really liking this area. Okay, let's not end the episode yet. I missed something. Something there, up there. How did I miss it? How did I miss it? How did I miss that? Okay, fine. Let's end the episode here. Next time I will check out where does the Black Town led us. See you next time on BLC Gaming. Goodbye.